but bring him in alive. All right, stay sharp, people. It wouldn't be the first time the bat got to jump on us. Keep your eyes open. You see even the slightest movement, call it out.
Yes, sir.
Sir, yes, sir. Absolutely. And the more yakking, the more dead.
You are 1010, please report in for potential assignment.
Over here! Hey!
guys out! I need help!
Isolated the electromagnetic signal on electrocutioner's gloves. You can track him with your scanner now.
A bit late, Alfred. I'm about to get my hands on Black Mask. And maybe the Joker, too.
Right. Well, it's ready to go, should you need it.
around and gain it.
I need to hack that computer so I can find the security code for the door. Alfred, I'm uploading data from one of Black Mask's servers. I need codes to bypass the security door in the loading dock.
Receiving it now, sir.
Interesting. Cyanus had a pacemaker implanted. It says here he had prolonged QT syndrome. Anything that raises his heart rate could trigger cardiac arrest. Cyanus was having the Joker followed. These photos show him obtaining chemicals used in making explosives. If I find Cyanus, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
Sir, I found the security codes you were looking for. You have access to the building now. Cyanus's files, I found reference to a chemical similar to the compound you need for your glue grenade. I'm going to try to synthesize it in our lab. If it works, I'll have a prototype for you as soon as the resin cures.
Good. I'll need it. The more I learn about the Joker, the more I realize there's something very different about him. Find a way inside that room.
Come on! Why are you messing with the train? We're supposed to be locking this place down. Siri, knock it off!
Okay, okay, let me shut it down.
Maroon!
I wish you were deader than dead too!
Looks like the crane shorted out. I've got to find a way to get through that wall. Who did this? I can use my evidence scanner to examine the body for clues. No signs of assault. His system is shut down. Acute toxicity. He's been poisoned.
Give up!
Scion is in here somewhere.
What do you say, Joe? Should we let him out?
Let me think. He give us that raise he promised us. No, you never did. That's it. How could I have forgotten?
Get out of here. I'm gonna kill both of you. Whoa! With my own hand.
Very good. Get your ass in here and untie me.
You're waiting for something?
Get me out of this thing. Where's the Joker?
Go to hell.
Wrong answer. By my count, there are still 9 more ribs I can break.
You think that'll make me talk? After what he's put me through, the torture, turned my men on me, stole from me, murdered my woman, he's my kill, not yours!
I can control your pacemaker remotely. You want to see what 250 beats per minute feels like?
You wouldn't.
Copperhead.
Tell him and I'll pay you whatever you want. Make him suffer and I'll pay you.
An empty promise from a fallen king. I know about the Joker.
Couple of freaks. You two deserve each other.
What did you do to me?
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it. That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison. Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. All I need is one drop of poison. There. It's a powerful neurotoxin. Alfred, uploading analysis of a neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
Get to ground level to find the antidote.
What would your father say if he could see you now? Throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades. And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne. And a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint me.
You could have saved me if you'd only come sooner. What were you doing? You're no hero. A real hero would have saved me.
How many more must perish before you realize Savior. You're a curse upon this city, a plague on all of Gotham. Leave us alone! We were better off without you. I'd still be alive without you. Please, you have to save me. Please. Can do.
In your veins, and it will remain there as long as you live, which won't be very long. ties will hold me?
Maybe not. I'd like to see you out of this.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called a meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Wait! I can tell you the location.
You already did. Alfred, send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers at the steel mill.
Does that mean you've dealt with Copperhead, sir?
Yes, and I'm about to deal with the Joker.
I don't think that's wise after what you've just been through. You should come back here for medical...
Not now, Alfred. Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. He'll lead me right to the Joker. But I need to get out of the steel mill first. Should destroy the canister before moving on. I need to destroy that canister. I should destroy the canister before moving on. To destroy that canister. Alfred.
Sir?
I'm uploading a chemical sample. I need you to run a scan of the city. Look for high concentrations of the compound. Find the source, and I can shut it down.
Certainly. I'll alert you as soon as I've found something.
Picking up electrocutioner's signal yet. I'll need to get to higher ground. The central pillar on Pioneer Bridge should do.
Give us a hard time. When was the last time a cop gave any
Sorry to intrude, sir, but I'm receiving reports about a disturbance nearby. I'm sending the coordinates to your map. You may wish to investigate.
Just need to track the signal to his location.